Hello.
What's going on, guys? Wisely G here. We are on part 8 now of the Dark Souls 3 series. As you can see, I am now wearing Warrior of the Sun. Look at that. Look at that shit. Sunbro armor. Oh, yeah. That's screenshot worthy, if you ask me. So, I changed my shit around, as you can see. And, I went to go level, did a little bit of farming, so you get this from, like, the bird things, or whatever, where you drop items, get an item, kind of like the, from Dark Souls 2, same thing at the very starting area, the crow's nest. Figured most of you should be familiar with that. If not, I'll show you where it's at later down the road. If I'm around there. Preferably when I have the key, because I had to use like the trick jump method that a lot of people do when they go through there. Try to get up there anyways and get the hidden Estus shard and whatnot. So the goal here is to go through the Road of Sacrifices and, ideally, I would like to... I don't want to go through the poison area yet. I want to level up a little bit more before I do that, so I think I'm going to go through, Cathedral of the Deep. Something like that. And, yeah. Go through there. Guess I didn't really need to do that. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, yes. Need that Titanite. I also leveled up the Pyromancer Flame as well. Got that all leveled up. Why does this look more green compared to everything else? Oh! Oh! Jesus Christ, one moment, please. Them tree stumps hurt. God damn. Fucker. You guys are assholes. All right. So, that was a little bit more difficult than intended. That is for sure. Yeah, not in the mood for your poison shit. I don't think I have any, like, poison remedies or anything like that. What is it, like the purple moss clump or some shit like that? I think that's what it is. Oh, God. Whole squad's here. And that's the last firebomb I have on me. Always happy with the Titanite. Yes, I will gladly take that. Shove a short sword up your ass. Ugh. You're a fucking dick. Ugh. Oh, really? God damn it. Whoops. Complete neglect on my part. I could give you guys excuses of, oh, well, I'm tired, I just got off work. No, not with souls, bro. Not with souls. Maybe some other time, but that time's not now. I just didn't like the way the thing was looking at me. Oh, I'm not okay with that. There's my souls. You know what? I never noticed the bottom of these things. They're like bugs. I never noticed that. I always like was looking at the mushroom part of it. That's funny. I literally just noticed that. Okay. So, bonfire. Much rather have you right now. Be a little bit more convenient. And then the idea is to go clear out the swamp. And I want to get the Fallen Knight set, I believe it is. Yeah, I'd really like that set. It's probably the most badass looking set in this game. One of them. I thoroughly enjoy that set. I mean, I don't know how good it is for like a pyromancer build. Oh, speak of the devil. But, you know, I'm going for it. Oh, and then pinch me sideways. Oh, god damn it. I was hoping I could. Nope. You and your filthy slime. There it is. Yep, about done with you, son. Ain't got no time for crabs. Yeah, there's some things up top, but I'll go over there later. I don't believe there's anything else over here. Totally locked on the wrong target. Fucker. Listen, little baby crabs. Don't need ya. Dude, they're... they're aggro? Like, they can... they see you from a mile away and then go for you. Swamp ring, always down for that. Baby crabs. Oh, this guy, these guys are nuts. Don't grab me. I mean, they're like, they're not like, you little bastard. They're not like significantly horrible. It's just like to kill anyway. So it's just like the tactics. I don't know if you guys understand what I'm saying. The only tough, difficult thing is just like dodging their attacks. Oh, bastard. I didn't want your greasy, slimy kisses. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, that was completely lucky. Oh. Jesus. Close calls all around. See what y'alls are hiding. I saw a shiny thing over there. Okay, yeah. There it is. Yeah, and there's one over here. I'm thinking that I get some sort of pyromancy thing somewhere around here. Great swamp pyromancy tome. Yep. I think I turned that into what's his nuts, and then he gets more spells to learn. Ooh, not yet. Just want to grab all the loots. Ready, please. Can I, like, nope. Not even gonna try. Something up there. Okay, just a few things that I need to be sure to grab. Over there, I gotta go through this little area. Over here, I believe I can just go around. Yeah, that's what I like. Perfection. Go rest up real quick. Love it. Alright, cool. Bitch. Now that way takes me to the boss. I don't want to go there quite yet. Not until we get through with all this. Hey, come over here. Thank you. I always love it when my weapon clips the wall, prevents me from attacking. Okay, that's that. First thing I'm gonna do is go over here. I wanna take out these assholes. If I can get up there with ease. Hey, crab. It's alright, you stay. Let me try something real quick. Oh, didn't work. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get over here. Get over here. Why don't you come on down? Dumbass. Yeah, that totally works. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Perfect. Alright, okay. So, we are not gonna fuck around with Farron Keep quite yet. Definitely not one of my favorite places. You know, I fought those guys plenty of times, you know, on an equal playing ground, but not really having it right now. Homeward Bone. And then nothing. That's right. Cool. Over here, take out the knight guy. So I think you have to go through Farron Keep to get that. Dude, I was just gonna leave you alone. Okay, let's not get backed up into a wall. I wanna see about, getting myself, death blow. Or, better yet, backstab his bitch ass. Oh, please don't turn around. Okay, I figured you would. That's alright. Let's try this again. Jesus. He really doesn't want me to backstab him. Ooh, that hurt really bad. Can I get you to fuck off? If I run all the way over here? No, definitely not. Oh. Good God. Okay. Whew. So, almost getting, fucked up by those dudes. Jesus, I mean, like, that was a close one. That was really dangerous. But I, made it. And made it to my souls. Okay, let me get a backstab, baby. Come on. Nope. Ouch. You are a dick. Okay, I just want to run by. Oop. God, if I was better at parrying, I would be able to fuck him up. But I'm so bad at it. Oh. Mini boss. Tactical withdrawal. Oh shit. I'm dead. What are you still doing there? Oh my god. Oh, he noticed me, didn't he? No, he didn't. Amazing. Okay, let's try and get another backstab on him. Fuck! Oh! Alright. Wow. So I died. I don't know if you guys could tell. So, clearly, right now, that's just, you know, I'm not gonna really fuck with it. In the meantime, I am actually going to end the episode right here. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really appreciate it. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to game wisely. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.